You got to grow revenue. You got to gain share. There isn't a CEO in the world that's going to bet on that GDP growth without some sort of hedge. And what's that hedge usually? Reducing expenses. You got guys like disruptors showing up. If you're in the hospitality business, you got Airbnb showing up. They're disrupting your business with a brand new business model, very attractive business model. So what we've gotten now is a very diverse, very vertically disintegrated ecosystem of Lego sets that have been glued together over the past 20 to 25 years. Very expensive. It's very complicated, and to be very blunt with you, difficult to secure and possibly dangerous. And I don't believe AI will become a thing. I believe it will become a feature integrated into everything. Very different strategically.
We partnered with you, as you know, just a couple years ago to really try to digitize our business, get all of it in the cloud, and leverage that at the customer level.
20% reduction.
20% reduction in audit fees. And then we also had, we had 2,000 spreadsheets we close the books with every month, and they're all gone.
It's hard. It's hard because of all this heterogeneity. And this gets resolved in this whole move to autonomous.